What brings you here, partner? Wait, you can tell me later. We got bigger problems. Check it out. Something funny's going around. Kind of reminds me how I used to look after a knight on the old fighting juice. Which means this must be Aractagon's doing. But you took that sucker out, right? I just don't get it. Well, whatever. Right now, we need to knock some sense into these guys. What do you say, partner? For old time's sake.
Cool. I feel bleeding amazing. Like I could punch the head off an horse.
Come here and let me give you a licking. I can't wait to see what your blood tastes like.
I was hoping we'd get the chance to meet again. I can't wait to show you all my new moves.
Hey, Vince. Remember the last time we tangled? Pretty hot stuff, right? I hope you're ready for more of the same.
We made a pretty good team, didn't we, Syl? But that's all over. I'm with Aractagon now. I don't need you anymore. I don't need anybody.
Come on in, champ. Let's see what you and your mate here are made of.
Ah! Stronger than ever. In snow. Drawing power-hungry fighters in my web of deceit is so easy now. Soon, all will serve me. But Vince, what's happened to you, old friend? You don't seem so desperate as you once did. Has the Luminary softened your sickly human heart? Such a shame. I had something special in mind for you. You were going to be the centerpiece of my plan to rule Octagonia.
Not gonna happen. Come on, partner. Let's kick this creepy crawly back into the trash.
You think you can stop me? Stupid humans. Very well. Then I'll have to show you how strong I've become. How strong the Dark One has made me.
Yeah! Look out below!
At all.